Tonight, yet more people have been caught out breaching COVID-19 regulations at a critical time. In Sydney, there has been a minority breaking the rules all across the suburbs, with packed parties and venues failing to stick to the restrictions. It comes after a weekend of bad behaviour, with hotel quarantine breaches in both Melbourne and Perth, and authorities have had enough.
This beach bash at Bronte infuriated authorities on Christmas Day, but others have been partying too hard too. At least 40 people fled a house party when police showed up at North Bondi on Boxing Day.
We've had a new baby and we haven't been able to see any of our family, and it's idiots like that that really, it's frustrating because we try and do the right thing like we've been told.
11 fines were handed out, altogether totalling $11,000.
I think it's not enough because it doesn't seem to stop them. They keep doing the same thing.
That seems to have been the case for one young man, moved on from that scene at Bronte, then fined hours later when he was again discovered at a large gathering at Centennial Park. And restaurants are also under watch.
Police say people were crowding outside the restaurant and there were too many inside it as well when they visited last week and issued a $5,000 fine. Today, though, the restaurant owner claims he was following the rules and plans to contest that.
I'm allowed up to 100 people here, and it was under 100. Everything by rules here. Even I have every sign.
Holiday hotspot Byron Bay also has authorities on alert for big bonfires like this, and these crackdowns will only continue.
I would just say to those people who are half contemplating doing anything stupid in the next few days, forget it.
The consequences could go from bad to worse.
You will be the one who will end up being fined massively, but you may well end up being the cause of a super spreading event, and then you will really regret it.
Alice Hogg for 10 News First.